Good morning and thank you for joining us. Let's start today's technical analysis by covering the gold market and recent events stirring the markets. Greg?
The price of gold has gained 1.3% in the last session. The RSI has transitioned into positive territory. The euro-dollar pair has lost 0.5% in the last three sessions. The Williams indicator is sinking into the oversold zone. The sterling-dollar pair has fallen 0.8% in the last three sessions. The ultimate oscillator remains in the negative zone. The Aussie-dollar pair has lost 0.2% in the last three sessions. The stochastic RSI is receding into the oversold area.
Coming up, today's major financial news.
Stocks have stalled near their recent peaks as market participants wrestle with accommodative monetary policy and the threat of a second coronavirus wave. The Aussie is under pressure as fears of a second wave of COVID-19 rattles financial markets amid growing China-Australia geopolitical tensions. Gold prices have been struggling to find direction in the past 2 months as the reason for the Dow and S&P shockwave remains unclear.
And now let's review today's major economic events.
The U.S. Chicago Fed national activity will be released at 10:30 GMT, the U.S. existing home sales at 1200 GMT, the Eurozone's consumer confidence at 1200 GMT, the U.S. six-month bill auction at 1330 GMT, the Australian manufacturing PMI at 2100 GMT, and the Australian services PMI at 2100 GMT.
We hope that you've enjoyed today's market outlook. On behalf of all of us here, we wish you a productive trading day.